The tee shot is from a slightly elevated position, so the whole green is visible. Good clubbing is important if the tee shot is to finish on the same level as the pin. The course boundary again flanks the right of this hole. This is a long, narrow, three-tiered green, rising steeply from front to rear, making long putting difficult. On the lowest level, there are some fairly large borrows, and the pace is difficult to judge. If you can leave yourself an uphill putt, it should pay dividends.